What's up, guys? It's your girl, Millie Bazilia here. It's a Saturday. Julian, say what's up.
What's up, man?
What's up, man? We're here with Janet.
Hey.
We are going. The light. We are on our way to Montaña de Ojo, and it's supposed to be super beautiful right now. We are hopefully gonna hit golden hour, and yeah,
sunset time.
So we're gonna become vloggers now. This is what we've come to. This we're just gonna be vloggers now.
My channel's job. Be
vloggers. We're a vlogger. We're not gonna. This is the content you're gonna get now. This is my life.
Fuck a real job.
Janice is like all white.
Stop. I like blend in with the sunlight. I'm the worst at directions. We're gonna make it there one way or another. Oh, look at the ocean.
Unless you wanna go to Morro Bay.
We can go to Morro Bay. I mean, we're right here. And there's food there too. True, food, we love the food. Oh my gosh, I forgot they had a Foster Freeze here.
Dude, we should go.
I'm so down. Look at Foster's.
Banana shake.
Right now? This is what you get when you're with us. Unexpected trips to get ice cream. Yes.
Hell,
let's
I'm
go.
So
let's go.
I'm gonna go get ice cream.
Ice cream. For ice cream.
Mama, watch this.
Yay. We're here at Foster's. We really about Mama, to get some Mama, ice cream. Mama. Oh my gosh. Look at the highlight. Go buy. Shut up. Go buy my highlight. Peach petals. It's limited edition with the collaboration with KK Cosmetics. You know you want it. We are going into Foster Freeze. Oh my gosh, guys. I haven't had Foster Freeze in such a long time.
Hey.
Hey, we better get some ice cream.
Can we have banana shake?
Ooh. What should I get?
I don't know. The menu looks too long. Mm. I'm kind of digging one of the twisters. Like the worms and dirt twister? Yes.
Chelsea, we're excited for that. Freaking Janet.
That's weak.
Weak.
She's so weak.
She said weak. Oh, thank you. Julian, here's your cone.
That's weak.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Is it yummy? Take a bite.
Yum.
Ooh, gotta get the angle.
I didn't get a number though, so how am I supposed to know?
Thank you.
They just call us. Thank you. Oh my gosh, look at this. I am so happy right now. I haven't had a Worms and Dirt Toaster in so long. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Oh, where's your ice cream? Ooh.
I see you, Mama.
I see you too, baby. Did not lose the keys to your car. This is what happens. We lose the keys. Story of my life. My life.
This is really looking at your phone. be dumpster diving today.
Inside the car. You better go, girl.
Let me look. I'm gonna go up with my ice cream. No, she can get up.
She locked her keys in the car. Oh my gosh, look at her out there struggling. Look at her out there struggling.
She's struggling.
Oh, photo shoot. Get it. Ooh.
This is really no bueno. Stop. Guys, we are literally locked out. We're locked out of the car. I'm about to break a window, honestly. Break a window. We breaking this, she's talking. I don't like the words. If I break this one. Break a window that's like not on the driver's side, so like when people see you drive, they're just like, what's that broken window?
Which one? The one on the other side?
Yeah.
So, Luz locked her keys in the car, so we're just kind of stuck right here in Morro Bay, so.
Come on. Come look at me, guys.
I'm about to fucking cry.
This would happen to us. We are very unlucky. Adding to our series of unfortunate events.
Oh my god.
911.
I'm not gonna call 911 and be like,
oh my gosh.
And we're not from here.
Dang girl.
Dude, no. What if they're like, oh, well, this is a number to, a towing company? I'm gonna be like, we're not from town. Yeah, I'll pay your gas. How much? Shut the fuck up, really? Oh hell no, I'm not gonna pay that much money.
So Janet got someone to come pick us up, finally.
To open the car door,
because.
You guys, I honestly don't even know how that happened.
Hey man.
I just remember grabbing this shit and I was like, I don't even know how that happened, but they're gonna come right now.
He's here! Come on. Yay! Whoa. Guys, the towing guy is here!
Like this one.
Yay, we're getting saved.
We're gonna get saved.
Yay. Coming in clutch. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you.
So does this happen a lot? Do you get these kind of calls a lot? Yeah. I bet.
I was so excited to grab my GoPro, but I forgot about the keys.
We were so close to breaking the window because it's ugly anyways.
I know. What's your name? This is Joe.
Thanks, Joe. Hey! Thank you so much!
Pound it.
Boom. So, we got the car unlocked, guys. Everything's all good.
Dude, we should take pics right here.
Oh, we should.
We should. Let me take a person make
with me. So now we're just gonna get out and take pics.
Oh hell no. Can I go through there?
No!
It says no animals, it doesn't say people.
Look at, there's a car right there.
Wait, I need to go this way, bitch.
You can park right on the side, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so we didn't make it to Montaña de Oro. But we did get some fire pics.
Today was a series of very unfortunate, weird, but yet nonetheless fun events. We got our keys stuck in the car.
Stuck.
But Joe was to the rescue.
Who?
His name was Joe.
Oh.
Thanks to Chuck's Towing. Shout out to Chuck's Towing. You a real one? Oh shoot.
What's going on over there? Looking for these fire
out. Hello,
Abby!
Hit it with the lights.
You have to do it with the accent.
You have to do it with the accent. Dancing in the dark. Can you leave this here?